today?
Hmm?
What is today?
Saturday. Wedding Saturday.
Today's the first day without fashion.
Yeah.
But today we're in a hotel and we're here for happy years.
But it's hard to stop thinking about our purse. Our precious purse.
I was awake at like 6:49, which is when he's been waking me up this week. I'm trying to think, well, yesterday was like funeral and sad and etc. And today I should stop thinking about him.
Today's about other things. And you.
Union?
Today's the start of something. For someone.
That's quite nice, because yesterday was the end of something and today's the start of something. And Sunday might be the start of Mummy's dog. I wonder what the view's like. We'll get to see it soon.
It'll be getting late now. We've probably seen some more now.
Should we be back?
Mine's about the other thing to see.
There's one hot crisp and one croissant, so and I want both.
What are you eating both of them?
I feel very far away, is that over here?
That's the code. Subtle. Subtlety.
Oh,
my mum would be proud of that level of subtle.
I always liked going to weddings, but I especially like it. I think this is the first wedding that we'll have gone to since we've got engaged. Is that true? So it'd be quite nice to see how does somebody else do it. I can like get little tips. It'll be like going to a wedding road trip or something. So I'm looking forward to it especially. And I think I'll see her dress in a different way now that I've been trying on so many bloody dresses. feet. So it's nice to have a little holiday in Aberdeen and get away from everything for a little bit. Nice to sit in a hotel room where it's all clean and lovely and I don't need to clean up this breakfast. So good. It's especially nice because I think if I woke up in my own bed I would be quite upset. But not having a cat there. But here I am, I'm sat watching birds fly around outside the window. And eating honey in a way that I shouldn't be. Are you going to wear your watch?